this point in the game, they found themselves down 17-0. Good take here from Diego Magno.
The best rugby players that represent the United States of America have often been crossover athletes.
I think there's many of these athletes across America, and hopefully it's going to turn a little bit more contagious once we give them a taste of rugby.